beautiful. Hell yeah. That's how his eyes lit up, like it's all or whatever. Fucking squad. Yo, look at that. Look at that title card. Yo. Awesome. Anyway. Hey guys, what's up? I'm your host, Stone Chris, here as always. Bring guys some Crossout gameplay. So I never heard of this game. I don't typically like World War or just in general military-based battle simulators like World of Tanks, War Thunder, which is another game that the Gaijin Games made, or at least helped make. Never been a fan of any of those, but I watched Russian Badger's video that he made 3 years back on this, and I was kind of hooked. I mean, just like personalizing your own war machine and kind of like, you know, tearing shit up and just everything I saw looked nice, so here we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna agree. I don't care. This thing fucking sucks. I don't want this. This thing fucking sucks. This barely has anything. Can I, like, do anything else? Please? Oh, okay. Alright, I guess we have to. Guess it's a battle. R2 is L2 is brake in reverse. Yeah, I like. I mean, because that's kind of weird, dude. Yeah, I don't really like the relative to car one. I love that so much, bro. You have no idea. This is kind of fucking awesome, I'm not gonna lie. This actually is pretty fucking cool. There's no way all the other ones are this good. Wait. Oh, okay. I was gonna say. Can you? Oh. So I'm guessing I gotta unlock different shit, right? I gotta level up before I can use these guys. Let me see, we have the LM54 cord. Great against weak points. Quickly dispatch enemies at medium range, 170. I can't craft this, huh? 112, 1, 160. Oh, 85. Yeah, that seems pretty cool. It's a lot less durable, but, you know, that's fine. Wait, I get a third one? Wait a second. Okay. Let's try, dude. Oh, this is gonna be awful, isn't it? I'm gonna get steamrolled. But I just for a heads up, I have literally just finished installing this game, okay? I've not played this game before. All I've done is seen it. Alright. Damn, I gained a lot from that. This is quickly becoming very addicting. But what good does having three machine guns do? L-54 cords, or whatever they're called, if, like, I can only really use one of them, you know? That's all I'm saying. By the way, this game's been out for like 3 years minimum. The fact that this is like literally second long matchmaking, basically fucking instant matchmaking, you know, that's crazy. Because remember Six Siege by comparison? I need to like literally wait 5 minutes on peak time, you know? What's destroyed and di what's the difference between destroyed and dispatched? I got this guy. Shit. No, I don't. Gonna try and get him, but somehow I'll probably get him before I get him. Is destroyed like. No, destroyed isn't if I solo somebody. I think it's dispatched, right? What's the difference? I don't know. Two? Yeah. Oh, did I get like right before that? Yeah. Like literally, I was like 5 experience off of becoming a reputation two, or whatever it's called. Yeah, this is awesome, man. See, it even was I got matched before the average wait time, so. first time for everything, I suppose. Do I get all of this? Or do I just choose something? There's no way I get literally all of that, right? Like, there's no way. There's no way I get literally all of that. There's like literally a dozen fucking items. For my first level up, are you kidding me? I'm on a great plus five, but like, really? Damn it, I'm stuck. I'm stuck, dude. I'm stuck. How do I? Oh. Well, I didn't know, dude. I was just trying to get out. Oh, wait. Am I still MVP? Wow. Cool. I think it's really fucking dope. Like, because I'm assuming, like, I'm assuming the reason you get scrap, aside from, like, a mission reward, is, like, you basically blow the opponent's shit up and you take their shit, right? Like, obviously, like, not all the way, but, like, you know, you blow their machines up and you take some of the scrap metal that they used. That's how I like to think of it. I also really hate games. This is more so on free-to-play games. But, like, you have a certain select amount of energy, quote-unquote, you know? Like in Deer Hunter, you have a certain amount of energy, I think it's like 10, and different hunts require different amounts, like usually it's 1, but if it's a big game hunt it costs 2 or 3, and once it's out you have to either buy a refill or just move on. That's pretty stupid, in my opinion, because it's like, why would you limit people from playing your game, if I'm being completely honest with you. For like literally a starting ass vehicle, this isn't too bad. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get him. Assist.
They got one of us.
Oh, that sucks, bro. Did they just kill? Yeah, they did. Damn, these guys are destroying us. Yeah, I think I'm not with this. Yeah, I'm dead. These guys must have better war machines than I do. Yep. I mean, I don't know what to tell you, dude. I fucking tried. But like, five of us went down in like the span of a second. You know, obviously it's some hyperplayable, but like... well, you're just fucked. Yeah, dude, there's no way. Yeah. Oh well, GG. My wife's just fucking blanket wait for somebody. So funny. What is that r/squared circle? It's like a fucking bunch of geometry and shit. Fucking calculus class. Dude, my power score is like shit, right? Like this is. I, that's probably what it was. Those enemies were so tough because some bastard on my team has like 5 million power points. Is this it? No, it's we're beyond. Shit, I'm not gonna get there in time. I'm sorry, I miscalculated, dude. I thought, dude, I fucking thought that we were A. It's so fucking demoralizing, like, oh, all the shit you're getting from losing fucking games, are you kidding me? Oh, okay, so red's the enemy, okay. That, yeah, that makes sense, I guess I should've known that. Dude, I literally had, like, fucking half a dozen kills or something. Like, I literally hard carried my entire team. Okay, maybe a little bit more. Like, after this, I'll probably go to the garage and see if I can craft anything. But yeah, this is fun, bro. Like, really. Oh, it's not P5, it's power score. I'm surprised I survived that. Okay, let's go to the garage. Look at our new parts. I should have a decent bit of scrap metal now, because I've been MVP basically all the games I've played thus far. Oh, okay, so I'm, alright, I guess it makes sense. Oh. Whoa! Cool. Oh, I gotta put it in storage, right? Wait, did I accidentally fuck myself over? How do I... Oh wait, hang on, I can start with the wheels, right? Thank you. Wait, can I do this? Other frame pieces. Oh, do I have these the wrong way? What if I connect a second one here? I just gotta move this one back a bit. And now... I move this one over here. This is a frame, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay. tractor wheels don't look even. Damn. Is that even? Kind of looks it. No. A little bit more back. That should be even. These the same wheels. Okay. Now let's get some weapons. Alright. Let's try one last time. Just out this new model I've made. This new war machine, as it were. What I've noticed is that I can actually fire both of them at the same target if I hit them from the side. Because the shotgun on the back obviously can't shoot straight forward, which would be my truck. My war machine, rather. So, oh wow, geez, this is kind of hard to control. Right on, boys! God, why is this so hard to control? I gotta change the wheels after this. Uh oh.
Our base is under attack.
Guys, the help, please. Anybody want to help? Anybody? Anybody? Please. Please. I beg. No. These are way too hard to manage. Oh good, thank God.
It's all under our control.
Okay, well that was fun. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I've been your host, Stone Prisma. Signing out, see you guys next time. Have a good one.